Hi everyone, my name is Thomas Kim. Today is November 25th, 2020. This is my 16th episode about linear algebra, GPGP, OpenCL SQL, Intel TBB1 API, etc. In this episode, we will learn how to use combinations and the circular permutations together. Please note that this is my last video. I will move to my Korean-only channel. Currently, I cannot tell when I will be back to my English channel again. I will brush up combinatorics, probability, and statistics in my Korean channel. Then I will be back to my current channel. To prepare this episode, I filmed episode 11, episode 12, episode 14, episode 15. So, to create a single video, I created 4 previous videos. If you haven't watched these videos, it might be difficult for you to follow my current session. Please double-click this link. From episode 15, finalize circular permutation algorithm. Scroll down. Show more. In the download source code section, right-click. Copy link address, paste it here, hit enter. Show in folder, extract, right click, rename, 016, combinations, circular permutations. Double-click, right-click, compermio. We will copy this folder and paste it our working directory. Now start Visual Studio Code. Open the working folder. In the Explorer, double-click this file. Ctrl-B. I will copy this link for your reference. I highly recommend you to watch episode 14 and episode 15. For example, double-click this link. Open. In this video, she explained how to solve the problem. In this episode, we will enumerate all permutations of this problem. I will close it. I start drawing pad and arrange side by side. We have palette P, red, orange, yellow, green, blue. This is our palette. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 color. We have equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 equilateral triangles. We want to paint these triangles. So, this is yellow. This is red. This is blue. This is green. This is blue. This is green. This is yellow. This is red. So, we need 4 colors to paint the triangles. Step 1. Select 4 colors out of 5 colors. The palette contains 5 colors from P. I will pronounce P palette. I will pronounce P palette. So it should be 5. 5 means from palette. Palette contains five color. We select four color. So our sea contains four colors. Control and right before function main, void paint equilateral triangles. std vector std string p red orange yellow green blue. We will sort the palette. std sort p begin p end. If you want to use parallel algorithm, then std execution par unsequence p, then stream p p and l. Now copy this function name, copy, paste it here. I will disable it. Disable it. Now start your command prompt. Dir cd 016 combinations circular permutations clang plus plus std c plus plus 17 com permu dot cpp ltbb o c.exe hit enter clsc. So our palette is sorted. Now here set ti 0 1 2 3 4 index set I with 5 integers. Each integer represent a color in palette. Now auto c equals talk play fun set build subsets r of I 4. We select 4 indices out of I with 5 elements. So this C represents 5C4. 5 elements. We select 4 color. Here 4 auto color index set C stream color index set and L. Now I will disable this part. We build again CLSC. So one combination, 2, 3, 4, 5 combinations. Please note that C represent 5C4. This C is a set of sets, color index set. Now scroll up here, template, type name, index, vector, type name, palette, vector, auto, translate, indices, index, vector, indices, palette, vector, palette, using colors t talk, play, fun, remove, CV, reference, T, palette, vector, colors, T, colors, for, or, index, indices, colors, in place, back, palette, index, return, colors. Now scroll down. I will enable it here. Translate indices. We pass color index set, then P. We are using this function. Now in the command prompt again, we filled again. CLSC. We translated. So this C represent colors each palette. We have five ways. These sets represent five C four, so five subsets of P. In this case, blue, gray, orange, red, yellow is not included in this set. In this case, blue, green, orange, yellow, red is not included in this set. These are palettes to paint this triangle. Here, I will change it into 5_4. I will rename like this, 5_4. Now, I will disable this part, Ctrl-K, Ctrl-C. From each color index set, color index set has four elements. From a set with four elements, we select center color. We select a color for center triangle. So, we select one color out of four because C contains four elements. This color is used to paint the center triangle. Here, four int center index, it starts with 0, center index less than 4, because 0, 1, 2, 3, so 4 color, less than 4 means 4 color, then plus center index. Now here sets T permutations. Set T equals std vector int. Set T equals std vector, this vector, like this. So sets of set, it is plural. This is singular. Now, F-O-R-O-S. I say C. Out of C, 5 underscore 4. Please understand that C, 5, 4 comes from here. Each C, this C contains 4 colors. Now, here, auto, center, color, index, equals, C, center, index. We select a color for center triangle. Okay? Then, C, erase. C, begin, plus center index. Because we selected this color, we have to delete this color from C. Remove this color from C. Because we selected this color. Now, here, auto, circular, permutations. Enumerate circular permutation C. Here we enumerate from 4 elements. This C contains 4 elements. We selected one color for this center triangle. So we have 4 minus 1 color left. From this, we minus 1 factorial. So, 3 minus 1 factorial. This represents this enumeration. Here, 4, auto, C, circular, permutations, C, insert, C, begin, we insert this center color at the head. Then, to this permutation, in place, back, SED, move, C. We used L value reference, so we do not need to create C again. Now, everything is done. Stream, number of permutations, permutations size, and then for auto P permutations. Please note that P is index. Stream P, we have to translate. Translate indices P, P. Now, we will learn this program. In the command prompt, we build again. CLSC. If we scroll up, number of permutation is 40. So this is one way to paint this triangle. The first color is center color because we inserted in the head. Insert the center color at the head. Blue center color, green, green, orange, red. Green, orange, red. We can read counterclockwise or clockwise, it doesn't matter. The total number of permutation is 40. So we enumerated all possible permutations to paint these triangles. If you compare this result with episode 14, a typical EBS video provided for all Koreans, this video.
그림과 같이 크기가 같은 정삼각형으로 이루어진 네 개의 영역이 있어요. 근데 색깔이 몇 개래? 다섯 개래요. 자, 색깔이 다섯 개인데 그거를 여기에다가 지금 색칠을 하셔야 돼요. 맞죠? 그때 색칠할 수 있는 모든 경우의 수는 하고 물어봤고요. 또 단 한 영역에는 두 가지 색깔 칠하지 말래요. 뭐 그렇겠죠. 그 다음에 회전에서 일치하는 것은 같은 것으로 본대요. 자, 그럼 또 머릿속으로 생각을 해보세요. 이걸 회전을 한다고 생각을 해봐. 그러면 돌리면 몇 개마다 자기 자리로 돌아올까라고 한번 생각을 해봅시다. 잡아서 이렇게 회전 한 번, 또 이렇게 회전 한 번. 그리고 나면 자기 자리로 돌아오는 거 맞아요? 맞죠. 120도를 이렇게 이렇게 세 번 하면 자기 자리로 돌아오게 되어 있습니다. 세 개마다 같은 것으로, 그쵸, 얘네들은 확인해 줘야 되는 그런 경우의 수를 세주면 돼요. 자, 그렇다면 일단은 쌤 이거를 두 가지로 풀 거거든요. 방법 1, 방법 2 한번 해볼게요. 자, 그냥 일반적으로 문제를 읽어가면서 우리가 이 풀이 방법을 생각해 본다면 첫 번째는 색깔이 다섯 개 중에서 여기에 칠할 몇 개를 택해야 돼? 네 개를 택해야 돼요. 그럼 어떻게 돼? 방법의 수가. 색깔을 택해야지. 자, 아이고, 다른 색깔로 할게요. 다섯 개 중에서 네 개. 자, 아직 칠했어요? 아니, 칠할 대상을 그냥 골라만 놓은 거예요. 그러니까 얘는 뭐가 돼야 돼? 조합이 돼야 되는 거죠. 그죠? 그래서 다섯 개 중에 그냥 네 개의 색깔을 끄집어 왔습니다. 까지 왔죠? 자, 그러면 이제 네 개의 색깔이 준비를 하고 있는데 이제 여기다가 색을 칠할 거예요. 근데 색을 칠할 건데 일단 이 중에서 가장 중심이 되는 색깔은 얘겠죠. 이 자리에 누가 들어오는지부터 정해야 되는 거 맞아요? 왜냐하면 나머지 아이들은 돌면 같은 것으로 취급될 수 있잖아요. 근데 얘는 분명 다른 거니까. 자, 네 개 색깔 중에서 요 중심에 칠하는 색깔부터 잡읍시다. 그럼 얘 얼마가 될까? 네 개 중에 하나니까 네 가지. 맞아요? 이게 가운데를 색칠하는 거예요. 됐죠? 이제 남은 색깔 몇 가지예요? 세 가지죠. 세 가지를 여기에 위치시키면 되는 거 맞아요? 그러면 얘는 돌리면 또 똑같은 걸로 보기 때문에 원순열이랑 똑같다고 생각해 주시면 돼요. 그래서 세 가지를 원순열로 나열을 합니다. 그러면 3-1 팩토리얼 되는 거 맞아요? 예, 이거는 세 개를 원순열로 안치게 되게 된 거죠. 계산할까요? 자, OC4는 뭐랑 똑같아요? 이 4, OC 5에서 4 뺀 거 1 이렇게. 그 다음 곱하기 얘는 4고요. 그 다음 얘는 2 팩입니다. 이렇게 표현할 수 있어요. 자, 계산하면 5, 4, 20에다가 2니까 40까지입니다. 이렇게 잡아주시면 되겠습니다. 아시겠죠? 생각을 끊어내서 문제를 하나하나 줄마다 내려가면서 경우의 수를 셌어요.
I solved this problem by watching EBS, Korean High School Mathematics. This method is used to design circuits on silicon wafers. Period.